The United Nations Security Council began a visit to Haiti on Thursday to assess the poorest country in the Americas, 3 months before ending its 13-year peacekeeping mission there. After 2 years of political turmoil, Haiti has brought its electoral process to a close, but concerns persist. Economic growth remains significantly lower than neighboring countries as the country's poor majority struggle against inflation exceeding 15% annually.
Just months before it ends its 13-year peacekeeping mission in Haiti, the United Nations Security Council has vowed to continue working with the government on the eradication of cholera, even as the funds for victims are alarmingly low. UN Security Council President Sasha Sergio Solis made the comments during the two-day trip to Haiti as it looks to end the United Nations Stabilization Mission in Haiti, known as MINUSTAH, one of the longest-running such missions in the world. It will be replaced by a temporary mission focused on maintaining the rule of law, human rights, and stability. Haitian Foreign Minister Avial Flahaut expressed President Jovenel Moïse's concern that the cholera relief fund, estimated to need $400 million, has raised less than $3 million to date. More than 9,000 people have died from cholera in Haiti, and more than 750,000 have been treated in hospitals since it was introduced in the Caribbean country by UN troops after the 2010 earthquake killed more than 200,000 people. While former UN Secretary General Ban Ki-moon apologized to Haitians over the outbreak in late 2016, the international body does not recognize a legal responsibility.
We also talked about the collateral outcomes of the presence of MINUSTAH, such as cholera, and we share a common understanding in terms of welcoming the new approach of the Secretary General of the United Nations. And there is a commitment to continue working in this matter. We acknowledge there is a problem, and we are here to reiterate the commitment of the United Nations and the international community to work together to face this problem in order to solve it. That's the new approach of the Secretary General, and also all the efforts that have been done so far.
UN soldiers are also accused of a number of sex abuse cases in the impoverished country. MINUSTAH was originally established in Haiti to curb violence after then-President Jean Bertrand left office in 2004. Victims of the epidemic and their representatives planned to demonstrate on Thursday and Friday in Port-au-Prince to demand the UN uphold its promises. Trix Ingado, KTN News.
Muslim